between and Dillard. He didn't like tears. Well, I could get him to do most anything for me if I cried. So I never did. Not even when his sister Mary died. But he did. Caught him over there by the shed, his face all wet. You know, he was real mean to me the rest of the day after that. Then comes in that evening with a bunch of dew beards. Just shoves them across the table at me. Turned around. Went and changed his shirt and sat down to supper. Never said another word. Caught him one other time too. But he wasn't crying. You know, I never told a soul about this. But I guess it don't matter now. We was at a dance over at the Highlands. That's Carrie knew. So I was just watching. My back began to hurt, so I just thought I'd go back out to the wagon, sit down. There he was with that little Bryson girl, his arm around her. Oh, she was a pretty little thing. Had black hair down to her waist, and she'd flip her head around like a filly that was troubled with flies. And they spoke laughing. I just turned around, went back inside, and sat back down. No, it was hurtful. And every time after that, he'd travel over that way. Well, I wondered some, but I guess I needn't have. Maybe I shouldn't have told you that. No, I had two of them. You got a quarter? You know what troubles me? When I was washing him up just now, I found this big white scar above his right knee. And I can't remember how I got that scar. For the life of me, I can't remember. And I don't want to forget a thing. He must have been hurt real bad.
Well, you know, this whole body could have put together. Can't hardly tear it apart. There you go. Listen, I'll be right with you if you need me.
Hector, you remember when Mary died? You did it for her because I wasn't up to it. Well, I'm doing it now. Dillard Nations. Second, guitar. Hector, it's his medal. You hear me, Hector? It's his medal. It's like dead's dead, that's that. Dust under dust. Maybe. That's what the Bible says, I can't argue that. Lord, I wish I could remember where I got that scar. No, let them play. I love the sound of their voices. Lord, I never could stand goodbyes. There, it's done. Hector, it's his medal. But it's my pen. Guess I better go clean up some.
Now the dew is sparkling on the spider's nest.